I've discovered why every mission in this investigation has been compromised. The agency had a leak. At the top.
Benton, of course.
You knew?
You were valuable to me, Logan, but you are not briefed on all of the agency's activities. I've known for some time that Benton was playing both sides.
How many missions did you send us on knowing that Benton could have gotten us killed?
We do what it takes, Logan.
Maybe now she'll be more cooperative.
All of us.
Get her off the floor.
What else did you find out?
We downloaded several data files from Fagan's computers. It'll take a while before intelligence can crack Farcom's encryption codes, but Fagan must have a lab somewhere that's manufacturing this virus.
Fagan has disappeared. Interpol hasn't been able to turn up a trace of him yet, and there's still no sign of Romer.
Romer is operating out of an old Soviet base in northern Kazakhstan. Our spy satellites have pinpointed the exact location of his compound. The State Department must be able to tell the Kazakhstan government that the United States had nothing to do with the operation. Your chopper will put you down 1 mile outside the base, just beyond the range of their long-range radar. Hopefully the blizzard will mask your approach. You will have to infiltrate on foot and disable their short-range anti-aircraft guidance radar before evac.
Those look like long-range SS-23s.
Yes, they're the reason I'm sending you. Before you set the timer, you need to find their missile stockpiles and retrieve the launch codes. We want to find out where he is getting them. You will be carrying several C4 charges, which you will plant on these fuel tanks. That should be enough explosive to take out whatever arms he is stockpiling. This is Vladislav Gabrik, Romer's base commander. He is personally in charge of security.
Contingency plan?
If you fail, we'll have another chopper standing by 2 clicks south.
If I find Romer?
Eliminate him.
I'm on my way in.
Radio traffic shows a yellow alert status. Be careful to avoid their patrols. If the base goes on alert, you won't have much time to complete your objectives.
Check. I found a fuel tank.
Gabe, intelligence briefings show the bunkers are guarded by motion sensors. You have to cut their power to get in.
Where's the substation?
A half click southeast from your present position. Check your sat map.
I've planted the first explosive. I found the power to the motion sensors. I'm heading over to the bunkers now. That's the last explosive. I'll trigger the timer once I'm on the roof and have disabled their radar.
Copy.
Leon, I'm in the bunker. I'll catalog the missiles and then head for the elevator to the roof. Get ready for data transmission. I've got the first firing code. As soon as I get the rest, I'll be heading up to the radar tower on the roof. Stand by.
I'm intercepting more radio traffic. They're starting to patrol the perimeter. If they spot me, I'll have to dust off.
Copy. I've got the last code. I'm gonna try to find a way up to the radar tower on the roof. Get ready to lift off.
I'm ready.
Thank you. Leon, I found the elevator to the roof. Get ready to dust off.
Gabe, the forest is crawling with patrols.
Leon, I'm on the roof. Get ready for evac. Leon, I've triggered the timer and disabled the radar. I'm ready for pickup.
I read you. ETA 4. No, stop! No!
Dump her body. Leon? Rip out all of these controls.
Leon!
Logan, I'm afraid she won't be giving you a ride.
Roamer.
But don't worry. I was kind enough to send one of my choppers.
Parkinson, Leon's been killed. I need that chopper evac now. In 10 minutes, this place is gonna be a crater.
Fight your way to the main gate. We'll pick you up there.